$1,880. Yvonne Hurley, $1,942.50. Frank Quinlan, $2,135. And Dave Campbell, $2,200. The leader, total $17,375. And Al, you and I will be back on Monday with 15 new players, and they will have the chance to stand up and say, "Have a nice weekend. Bye-bye."
Guests of Jackpot stay at the newly renovated Four Seasons Inn on the Park, Toronto, the only resort in the city conveniently located for convention and family enjoyment. Promotional consideration provided by Hokey Carpet Sweeper. Picks up paper clips, sand, pet hairs, even broken glass. Cleans by electrostatic action, has a full 5-year warranty. Available at better stores everywhere. Hokey. Meet the new Hyundai XL, a sporty, peppy front-wheel drive hatchback that brings new meaning to the word value. With sleek styling, loads of room, and 46 standard features. Hyundai XL. This is John Harris hoping you win the jackpot.
Stay tuned right now as the wheels of justice get a boost from the mysterious stranger in the black car. Nick Mancuso is Stingray. Coming up next, later, the judge and jury ponder another case on Verdict, following Strange But True tonight.